One of the things that I enjoyed about the community is the energy and the life and the humor, actually. Like, they're very, very funny, and they're very playful, and they're a joy to be around. And one of the things that struck me in that those first days of being inside the monastery was it was like being around when you have a friend and they're newly in love, and you see this light and glow and this wonder in them. And this was all around, like these young women, this was all around. And it's lovely.